All right, thank y'all for hanging in. We're going to have a beautiful evening the rest of the way. Y'all please welcome David Kimbrough.
How y'all doing out there this evening? All right, y'all ready to have some fun? All right, you know you got some hot stuff coming up in a second. I want to sing you a few songs first, though. Y'all feeling all right? Thank you. I do, baby. Sorry about it. We're having a few technical problems. I'm sorry about this. The stage is on fire. Just about with us. You may have a stage tech up here, please. Sorry about that. I guess we got it now. Thank you. Somebody asked me, said, Dave, what's the name of this song? I said, the name of this song, if you got children around, I can't tell you the name of this song. I want you to check it out, see if any children standing around. We don't want to disrespect the children. No children in the house? It ain't nothing real bad. The name of this song is called Spit in My Mouth. Did y'all hear what I said? The name of this song is called, ain't that ugly? The name of it is Spit in My Mouth. Somebody say, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna tell you a little story right quick. Somebody said something about the dog. The dog from, I got the dog in my CD years and years ago. If you got the dog in you, let me hear you bark a little bit there. They got the dog in them. They got that. They sure enough got the dog. I want to find out what kind of dog y'all got in you tonight. Oh, oh.
Oh,
right behind us here in a minute. I don't want to overdo it. I want to make sure that I'm on the right timing here. Y'all want to hear the drummer play a little bit? Break it down, son. Break it down. I say, y'all want to hear the drummer play a little bit? Well, y'all do like this here then. Y'all said, go on the bus, go on the bus, go on the bus, go on. Now. down, break it down, break it down. Is there any young ladies in the house like to come to the bandstand and dance? I see two. Before we go, y'all come and dance with the young men. Step back here, baby. Come back. Come back here. See, we're going to have a party one way or the other. We ain't going to stop. I got to keep bowing my little men's here. These two ladies are going to come up and dance, too.
Thank you.
Kimbrough Jr. have really enjoyed you guys tonight. What a beautiful night. Why don't you give all the players that have played tonight a big round of applause? Well, if I'm living the next time y'all have this festival again, I'll be back. Am I out of time? Come on. They say I got one more. Can I do one more for you tonight? All right. Fair shot. Son, the jail administrator. His son, Bobby Jr., why don't you give him a round of applause, Mr. Bobby Jr. Now, we're getting close. What'd you say over there, Bobby? I like that. Yeah, that's what he said. Wait a minute, wait a minute. These two young ladies that's dancing right here, wait a minute, let me not miss my little men's here. These my little nephews over here. Why don't y'all give my little nephews a round of applause? They say, Uncle Dave, we coming up in the jam tonight away with you. All right. This young lady to the right of me and to your left. Your left, my right. Your left, my right. And that's the way it's supposed to be. Your left. I was saying earlier, this young lady here, her name is, y'all get ready, this is Miss Mary, everybody say Mary, 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 break it down, y'all give a round of applause, yeah. This lady over here, y'all want to know who this is? You say you want to hear who this is? He want to hear. Listen. I want to know who this is. Who are you? I want to know who this is. Huh. This young lady here, her name is Miss Laverne. Why don't y'all give Laverne a round of applause? Mama, I got to get out of here right now, y'all. I hate that. I love you guys. Y'all so live. You know what? People like you all gonna make this event so hot. Y'all keep coming and staying. Say one more. I got shout, shout. Shout, shout. go, y'all. We're going to go to the key of A. We're going to see you the next time we're in the house. Y'all have fun tonight. I'm coming out there where you at. A one, a two, a one, a two.
With this whole crazy idea to come back for next year's second annual Hill Country Picnic. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. David Kimbrough Band, y'all, please let them hear you one more time. Good old Cole sitting there on that last tune there playing the hell out of that guitar. He's a bad boy. All right, this thing's completely out of control now, so these little guys that were sitting here dancing, these five-year-olds, they're running the bar back there. It's a complete mess. But I wouldn't have it any other way. Man, thank y'all so much for being here. This ain't half bad, huh?
I don't know. I've never been a bad boy. I might have
Hey, look at y'all. Well, I love this when they do this with these things. Have we got anybody here from Red Banks? Red Banks.
It just shut up.
What about Hamilton,
Maybe
Alabama?
It's full sat down.
Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Oh, you must be really sick at this point. Nashville. Memphis, Tennessee. All right, Memphis. Jackson, Mississippi. What about Oxford, Mississippi? What about Potts Camp? What about Tate? I can honestly say, and I think y'all agree, this is the most fun I've ever had in Potts Camp, bar none. All right, the family portion of our entertainment is over for the evening, ladies and gentlemen. Jimbo Mathis coming up in 10 minutes. It's Off the Hook. Stay with us.